Hey guys, today I'm testing a pen on how to get your nails white in 60 seconds. Now, I don't have very long fingernails and they're not stained, but I do let my toenails grow out so I can paint them. And I use really dark nail polish so it has stained them like a yellowish color, and I'll post that picture for you to look at in just a bit. I put the mixture together and all it is hot water with peroxide and baking soda. So I threw that in, mixed it up real nice and good. You can use a small bowl. I'm using this so you can kind of see what I'm doing when I stick my foot in there. So there's, all right. So here's my ugly stained toenails. And I'm gonna stick it in there for 60 seconds and then just hope for the best. Hope that they get nice and white, but for really severe cases, let it sit for 10 minutes. But I want a quick fix. And the title says 60 seconds, so that is what I want, 60 seconds. 60 seconds to a whiter toenails. All right, so I'm gonna bring it out, and they still look yellow to me. They don't look any whiter. I'm gonna do the other foot too, because I actually already took a photo, and I don't remember which foot that I took the photo of. So I'm gonna do both feet, and then that way I can take the photo of the same foot. Did it work? Did it do what the title claimed that it would do? Get my nails whiter in 60 seconds. It did not get my nails whiter. They're still stained. I'm going by the title, and the title says 60 seconds, that this is gonna work in 60 seconds. So it did not work 100%. So my final verdict is no, it did not work. If you want to invest the time, then you're gonna have to soak your nails for a bit longer. The article says that the severe cases can take up to 10 minutes. But like I said, I'm going by the title, and the title was off quite a bit. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed this one.